Disaster survivors in Kentucky may now be eligible for FEMA funding to help with their child care. Now that funding coming from FEMA's Other Needs Assistance Program. It's for disaster-related child care expenses following May's severe storms. Residents in Caldwell and Callaway counties are included in the eligibility of this. Assistance may be available for up to 8 weeks per child or household. The maximum amount for child care is $1,260 per child. For more information, you can visit FEMA.gov.